in the top 1% of powerlifters if you go run the numbers. I mean, you know, I'm decently strong. I'm a decently strong guy. Odds are, like, if you walk into a commercial gym, you're not going to see anybody who's at my strength level. You may have to go to 200 to 300 gyms to find someone who does. When do you think you will hit a 405 bench press? By the end of the year. You mean get to it again? I've did it before when I was younger.